You see, we have devised different, you know, kind of titles to give, you know, kind of polarized idea of spirituality. For example, the idea of Atman is our essential nature, not what we appear as, but our essential nature is spirit. Now, spirit is singular, not two spirits. You can't say, my Atman is different from Nishidvaya. Hmm. Atman is Atman, except he's expressing and he's expressing that, like that. Same Atman. So, Atman, this is the deeper vision of Hinduism. So, Atman is, if you like, recognize that our underpinning is essentially spiritual and not what it appears to be. This external, the body, the mind, the intellect, the ego are externals. Underpinning, things they're trying to shine out is the same thing. This is the way we polarize the idea of spirit manifesting as an individual. Atman. The word Brahman says the ultimate reality manifesting in the whole of this creation, not just me, Nishidvaya, and this kind of individual, like that. The whole creation is nothing but expression of Brahman, expression of the spirit, manifesting in the whole creation, all these black holes, everything is nothing but Brahman, boom, visible. This is, if you like, definition of Brahman. Then we said, okay, this is still kind of highly philosophic, and there is no gods, etc. So please bring in Bhagwan and Ishwar and all that. So then we devised other titles to think of this ultimate reality as a personality. And here we got this distinction between Ishwar, Bhagwan, Sagun, Sakar, Brahman, etc. But the idea is this, we try and polarize the ultimate reality when it's got certain kind of, you know, powerful strengths, we call it Bhagwan. It comes with six particular features. And we kind of give this kind of different definitions of idea of spirituality in a personalized form. But this is the quite the easiest way I can give this kind of very elaborate way of explaining the different vocabulary we use.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.